Yo, what is happening, YouTube? This is your boy, CJ underscore GF, and we back at it once again with another video. You dig? Hey, go ahead and like, comment, and or subscribe. We're up 250 subscribers. Turn that post notification bell so you can stay tuned when I'm dropping another live video. Share this with your friends, family, and your pet lizard. Let's get 10 likes on the video. Go subscribe to my boy, Phantom Arias. Top link in the description will be the link to his channel. Go follow him. Not follow him. Go subscribe to him. Tell him that I sent you. You know what I'm saying? And let's get the thing on the road. 10 likes on the video. Let's get 10 likes on the video. Let's get it, man. Let's go. Are you really using a restroom right now?
What? I needed to go. Shit, you need to go too?
No.
I got a question.
What's up?
When do you get to pick the route of my character? Since you went with your own, like, what?
Alright, next time? One. The next one we'll pick for you. Oh, no, why would we do that? We're probably gonna end up letting that motherfucker live if we pick your route this time.
Well, we don't know that yet.
We really don't. Not yet.
You wanna talk to him? Oh, he turns off for me.
You know where your foreman is?
Yeah, of course I do.
So can you tell me?
Like I said, I'm busy here.
Dude, just fucking tell me, goddamn.
Okay.
What an ass.
What's up with you?
Damn back. Killing me. I have to quit this job before I end up a cripple.
You gotta lift with your knees, not your back.
My knees?
Yeah, you gotta bend them, or you'll blow your back out.
I've already blown my back out.
Right, well, I guess it's too late.
Hooker saying that someone hit the scoliosis.
It's your job here.
Oh, I lift heavy shit, man, until my back breaks.
Sounds easy enough.
Well, you're telling me.
I'm looking for someone.
Oh, yeah? Me too. My damn doctor to fix my back.
I can't help you with that.
Well, then I can't help you either.
Oh, fudge you too.
I see you have a walkie-talkie.
That's right.
Could you reach your foreman with it?
Well, I expect I could. But since I haven't seen you around here before, who are you?
I'm none of your business. Could you please reach him?
Fine. Hello? 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 Oh, dang it, it's not working.
Your turn.
Anybody? Come in. Over.
Hey, looking for your boss.
So am I. But this piece of shit don't work.
You should do what I do when things don't work.
Yeah, what's that?
Hand it over.
Okay.
Here you go. Try it now.
Hello? Anybody? Over? Well, still not working.
Well, looks like you're shit out of luck.
Hey there.
Yeah.
You want to have a go? All right. Let's see what you can do.
You can't handle it.
My guy.
Yeah. You're about to go down, my friend. Let's do this. Three.
Can't
two,
handle it.
One.
Come on, God damn it, Chase!
Fuck! Oh, is that a bed, motherfucker?
A bed?
He looks like, I'm making you better than that, Vincent. Motherfucker.
Hey, you know who your boss is?
I don't know. I haven't
seen him. How about you up there? Oh, just like, through that screen. But you're just like, sup, fucker.
What is he scared of? Excuse me. Looking for your foreman.
Sorry, I haven't seen him all day.
No. Nope.
Well, damn.
So, when was the last time you saw him?
Listen, I'm not lying. I haven't seen him. Sorry.
Okay.
Must suck to be him.
Come on.
What are you up to? Get over here.
What's this guy doing?
What guy?
Watch out!
What are you talking about?
scared of him. Oh, your turn. He's going back to napping. Of course he is. Wait, try walking. Oh, there you go. Let's see what you can do.
Hey, you.
What do you want?
I'm looking for your boss.
Hey, take the elevator across the yard. It should be somewhere up there. Just leave me alone.
Sure. You don't want to miss your beauty sleep, right?
Sleeping on a job.
Come on. I can't stand here all day.
I can't stand here all day. You know the guy you threatened back? You know the guy you threatened back there? Oh, cutscene.
Can you explain this shit? Yeah, it looks like you just spit it out. It's too clear. I told you it should be four. No, what are you, some kind of stupid?
That's the guy. Yeah, I see.
I'm sure we decided on him. Go home. But sir. Oh shit.
Oh, he knows after him. Let's go.
Yeah, I'll go this way. Shitty elevator. Go faster.
Man, this fat dude can run.
Hey, asshole. Get out of the way.
Whoa, shit.
What the hell happened?
Whoa, shit! Leo, cut me off! He's on the
top.
What the fuck? By the time you get to where you're at now, I'm still trying to climb the ladder.
Whoa, shit. Leo, cut me off. He's on your side.
I'm going the wrong way. Fuck.
I see him. You're blind, man.
sorry.
Could he fucking be? Oh, check up here. Alright.
Are you kidding me? These damn heights again?
Just keep going or we're gonna lose them.
Yeah, yeah. Greg, you're a dead man.
See him anywhere?
No. Let's look around. He's probably hiding somewhere.
No shit, Sherlock.
Hey!
Whoa!
Oh.
Well, he ain't in there.
Not here. Not a... Wait. Nope.
There's another container here. Let's check it out.
There he is!
Hey! He's over here! He locked. Help me bust it open!
Wait, hold on. Oh, that's someone, bitch.
I'm gonna kill you. Hey, listen. I got an idea. Let's use that crane over there.
Yeah. Okay. I already figured I was gonna be part of it.
Okay.
Bring it over here.
I think I have to get on top of this red
All
crate.
The way
down,
All the way.
Oh, I can move it down. Hold on.
Hurry up, we're losing him.
Oh.
Go, 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 go.
I'll make sure you're gonna be high enough.
What are you doing? Hurry up.
Dude, this thing, do you think this thing is at light speed? It does not. Oh shit!
Hey! He's heading for his grave! Cut him off!
Yeah.
Oh god! Be careful up there!
Come on, Lord. Just keep moving. You're not afraid of heights, you fucking numb nuts.
Yeah, the one guy that's scared of heights is old and like hella high up. I'm not scared of heights, but my character is.
What's up, motherfucker? Oh god! Ow! Oh god!
Talk about not safe. Oh hell, not this overhead shit.
Wait, I think we need to come off. I'll turn around.
Let me go.
Gotcha.
Damn.
So, you gonna tell me where Harvey is?
Fuck you, I ain't telling you shit.
Fuck me, huh? Okay.
He's gonna say to the murderer.
I wonder what you could do with this.
If you could stick it up your ass.
You know what? Let's put it here for now. Hey Vincent, I don't know about you, but I see a lot of different things here that could make this guy talk. What do you say?
Guys, come on.
I've got a few ideas.
Trevor and fucking Michael again.
I bet this will get it out to him.
His wallet.
You want to use this arm again?
Do it! I don't give a fuck.
You sure about that?
That's nothing compared to what Harvey's gonna do to me. Go ahead, do it.
Fuck.
This is your wallet, right?
Yeah.
Oh, look, what do we got here?
Your car key.
Yeah, so?
Try driving it now, huh?
I still ain't talking, jackass. I got a spare at home anyway.
Ah, shit!
Nail gun, oh god.
You gonna talk or what?
I said shit.
Yeah? How about this?
Oh, huh? Oh.
You like this?
Oh, jeez.
Oh. Come on. Start talking. I said start talking. Come on.
I ain't saying shit. Fuck you.
God damn it.
There's a fucking crowbar. Oh, here, got it.
You better start talking. I can't breathe. Where the fuck is Harvey? Huh? Shit. How am I gonna talk if you're strangling? All right, guys. All right. I'll tell you what you want.
Yeah. Start talking.
I wanted to push him off the fucking roof.
Hell, that's what I was thinking. I think there's gonna be an option here to kill him or not kill him.
Yep.
Guess we're heading down to Mexico then. Yeah. We're gonna need bigger guns than this. That's probably a good idea. What are you doing? What does it look like? Wait. Step aside.
You see, know how to get into a car without breaking the window or something.
Fly us down to Mexico. That's good. I got an idea on how to get those guns.
Are we gonna need cash? Sell the car.
There are way easier places to rob the banks. Like what?
You can just sell the car. You know what I'm saying? And then bust to the location. Y'all bust here with no problems.
Well, it depends on how much the car can be sold for, that is. Oh, rob a gas station. I bet. I feel like we're gonna rob this gas station.
Roy and Rogers.
Gas station? You think they'll have enough money?
They better. I'm not going after Harvey with just a hangar.
Yeah, well, I guess there's only one way to find out.
Okay. You ready?
Yeah.
Why don't you give me the gun?
We look, we need to keep a low profile. That's not really your thing.
I say we do this faster, man. Just in and out.
I say we do this the easy way. Let's not make a scene.
I'm not going your way no matter what. Wait. I was gonna say, I'm just gonna pick your choice because I thought
I was on the left for a second.
No, you're always on the right.
I know, but I thought mine was on the left for a second.
This is how we're being. I don't keep a shit about keeping your low profile. I would say fuck that. Like, we even keep a low profile. Like, we even keep a low profile in fucking GTA Online. I thought it was a button. Fuck you doing? Oh, now I got a gun.
Gotta get the safe to the code to get the code for the safe.
Seven.
Cheetos.
I just want to know what we're
going to work with. Well, actually, I trust you, okay? Besides, it's the old deal. I
let's go get those guns.
If you say so.
You need to relax.
Yeah, Chase, you need to relax a little bit.
Not bad view though.
Nope. Not bad at all.
Jasmine?
Leo?
You good?
I'm good. Who's this guy?
Don't worry, he's with me.
Oh, he's with you.
Yeah. I'm good.
Fucking idiot.
What?
Why don't you bring your whole family next time? I'm out.
Hey, what's wrong with you?
What's wrong with me? What the fuck is wrong with you? You think I'm vending ice cream here? Listen, I told you, I don't do business with strangers. And this guy, he looks like a stranger to me.
Do you have a problem with me?
Yeah, I got a problem with you. You have a problem with me?
What's wrong with them gonna do?
We knew yours.
Here's a fucking gun.
Here you go.
Damn.
I guess pick one.
Good old pump action. Stops anyone from coming at you.
I can roll.
I gotta try this. Perfect. Let's see what these guns can do. Lots of empty houses here. Let's shoot at them. Hello, baby. Aren't you
bad? So you're going that while going with the shoddy. I wonder if it's around here though. No shit, it's a bandit. For the looks of it, I think that one's an SMG, and I think the one in the back could be a rifle. Like a.
Well, we can find out.
Friend.
I like it. But I'm going with this. The other one's a SMG. It looks like a EP5.
So, you want me to drive? I said, do you want me to drive? Because you went to the passenger side.
Yeah, I feel like she's gonna tell Harvey that we're coming.
So you're not the only one that getting, so you're not the only one that had that feeling.
A motel.
Oh yeah, she definitely is.
At least she's calling somebody.
And that she got the guns from him.
Harvey! Harvey! What's up? Found him. Good. Make sure we put our best guy on this. I want him dead. You got it?
Yes, boss.
Yep. She called Harvey. Maybe not directly, but she called Harvey.
Well, she called his manservant. Oh. And she knows. Oh. Before the storm.
Eleanor Birch, Douglas Johnson.
Well, there's your phone. Yep. I'll look around.
Oh.
Make sure to get us that phone.
Now I'm gonna look around, I guess. Oh, you can do anything you want. My objective is to make a call with a phone booth. There's a guy in the thing over there.
Huh?
It's a nice name, right?
Behind you.
It sure is.
Go straight,
this
to the left.
Is not what it looks like.
What do you charge for back to smoke?
Anywhere else? That's 36 cents. $0.36 for a lousy pack of smokes? Are you serious?
Yeah. Price has been 36 cents for the past 2 years. Where have you been?
Been around. Just haven't been buying any cigarettes, that's all.
I'm Well, are you gonna buy something or what?
I'm good. Hello?
But I saw you flirting with her.
I didn't.
Like your girlfriend here did when you were flirting with another girl.
At least someone understands me.
Okay, okay. Look, I'm sorry.
I'm not the one you should apologize to.
Fine, all right, I'm sorry.
Say it like you mean it.
I'm really, really sorry.
I don't believe you.
Fuck.
We can't talk to him.
You can't talk to him?
No.
Be right back. Alright, I'm back.
Okay.
Hey, you got us away?
Yeah, I did. But I need to go.
What? What are you talking about? Are you okay?
I'm fine. But I need to be somewhere else right now.
Hey, you can't just walk away.
I'm not walking away. But something happened, and I need to be there, all right?
Vincent. I'm too far to back down now. I need to talk to you. Tell me what's going on in your head. Talk to me!
And that's who the guy he sent. Yep. And of course, with a suppressor.
Okay. Fine. It's my wife.
She's holy shit! We gotta get out of here!
And here we are when we left our guns in the car.
The guns are in the car! There's no time for that! We have to go! Come on! Yeah!
Oh no, there's three screens.
Quick, come here.
And we thought two was bad enough.
I'll help you barricade the door. This is my time. We gotta get out of here.
I know.
Up there, the vent. I see it. Vincent, get up there and I'll push this across.
CJ.
I didn't know you were already on.
Get over here. I'll help you up.
Uh-huh.
Oh, fuck.
God damn it, Chase.
CJ.
Just go. Come on, Chase!
Over back, fucker.
Man. We ended off the last video on a good note. This video's ending off on literally a strangling murder. But anyways.
Then why the hell did you want to leave all of a sudden?
It's my wife. She's in the hospital.
What's the problem, bro?
We just had a baby.
That's great news. Well, congrats, man.
Sure. It's great. Thanks.
You don't seem too happy about it.
Y'all go ahead and like, comment, and or subscribe. We're 250 subscribers. Turn up those notification bells so you can stay until I drop another video. Share with all your friends, family, no pet lizard. You dig what I'm saying? But,
you're right.
Yeah.
Of course I am. You know I am.
Once again, we up out of here.
Yeah.
Go subscribe to my boy Phantom Ares, or Ares. However you want to pronounce it. And top link in the description will be his channel link. Let's get 10 likes on the video. Share to all your friends, family, no pet lizard. And we up out of here. When the cutscene is over. Gang.
Vincent, I need to trust you on this.
You can trust me.
Right then. Let's go.
It's a long ass cutscene.
You could. Yeah. Back at the hospital, the way you were holding your baby and shit. I mean, sorry about the shit part. I didn't mean it in a bad way, you know. But, yeah. Anyway, it's a great thing watching your kid grow up.
Yeah. I can imagine it.
Strong, man. What's the problem with you?
Tried for years. Every time we failed, it was like a part of us died. And when it finally happened, the day when we found out, you've never been. so happy. Then everything went to hell. I ended up in prison.
Damn! I'm trying to end the video! I mean, I got it set for 45 minutes. Oh, there we go. Vincent. Y'all stay tuned. We're about to hear that song. Gang!